I think it's just hanging out here, honey.
I thought I knew it must be floated only. I couldn't believe that it was there on the tree and two, three of them together. I could see the rufous color beneath. So I knew it was not a bark, but I was wondering what it is. Wow.